Our next performer, her name is Asia Tujikar.
That's right, and Asia was actually the first runner-up from 2009 Sing For Your Heart competition.
She's actually also top 100 in Canadian Idol, and she's telling me backstage she loves to sing, and she's going to be performing with her brother Kane Carr, who's been part of this competition this year. So please help me welcome Asia Tujikar. Does this seem like a familiar sight for you again?
Very, very familiar.
So, tell us about your experience last time.
It was an amazing experience last time. We all had a lot of fun being new friends, really learned a lot from each other. Yes, campfire sex is huge in our family.
Alright, I saw the banner over there. Now I want to ask you, like, would you kind of, you've been through this experience already, now you're coming back to kind of, you know, perform, would you recommend this to other youth that may be interested in performing?
Yes, definitely, I would definitely do that, for sure.
Help you grow as an artist, as a performer.
Oh, but with experience, with you get that experience of being on stage, you get that, you have the media, you have everything, so it's really, you're learning from it, so anybody who maybe didn't make it through this year, you know, try again next year because it's really need the experience. Definitely.
Awesome. So you guys heard that. If any other youth are interested in getting involved next year, please do. So now we're going to leave you to the stage.
Wait, let me say something too.
Oh, sorry. Kane. Yeah, Kane.
It's okay. I'm used to being in your shadow.
And what are you original song or?
Yeah, we actually are performing an original song, and the other one is a surprise.
The first song is a song, it's actually by Asia, everybody, so please listen. And even if you don't like it, just clap anyways.
That's a supportive brother right there.
I love it, I know you will. It's a beautiful song.
Alright, well, here's Asia Tujikar and her brother Kane.
It's one of those things, you know, I've always wanted to do it. Again, this is something else. I did the Chewbacca, I did the I'm Johnny Cash, and I've always wanted to do this as well. And I can't see any of you, so this is the best of time as any. To an A to a G and then the E to the A, right?
Something like that.
So you can go play it for me.
Well, I keep trying again. I hear you crying again. And my crying is the rain. I am overrated again. And oh,